Back to Nicholson. Over to Hins. To Nicholson. Slap shot. Scores! What a tic-tac-toe play there from Ryerson, and she rifles it top corner.
And that's exactly what Ryerson needed, a jolt of life to pull this game back within one. And you can see their power play is built on puck movement at the point, and it's impossible for Toronto to pressure those two defense players when they have two players in the box. So Ryerson able to take advantage of the two-man power play and make this game 2-1.